All right, so we got some stainless steel here, and this is the Millner-Haufen Nibbler. We did the brass, now we've got some stainless steel. Cut a circle out. So this would actually be really cool for installing strikes too, I bet. I'll have to try that out for sure. Here's some brass. There you go. Bingo. That's pretty cool.